Welcome to this brief guide on how to attach reminders to outgoing email in Outlook. Sending a follow-up email to someone simply to remind them of an email that you sent them previously just seems like a waste of time. Today, I am going to walk you through attaching a reminder to an outgoing email so that the recipient will get a reminder in Outlook at the time you specify. Here I am in my Outlook client, and I'm going to begin by creating a new email. I enter in the address details for the recipient. In this case, it's Paul. Then enter in the subject line. This email contains a mission of utmost importance. Then I compose my email. Here I am asking Paul to provide his insight into the FY24 Q3 strategy plan. And I have told him that I need a response before end of day on Friday. But Paul is notorious for forgetting to respond to things like this, and I do not want to send a follow-up email to him later. I'm going to do a couple of things to help Paul remember to action this email. I head to the Message tab in the ribbon, and I head across to the option to have this email marked as high importance. This will ensure that the email stands out in Paul's Outlook client. But this still does not get the reminder that I want to have. For this, I head to the follow-up option. Using one of the preset options here, such as this week, will flag this email for us. But in order to get a reminder, I need to select the Add Reminder option near the bottom. Selecting the Add Reminder option gives us a pop-up window where we can further configure our options. Adding a flag for me will create a to-do item for us to follow up on it. But adding a flag for the recipient will not only flag the email, but also create a reminder. And I can elect to do one, but not the other. I can then use the drop-down menu here to change the type of action that the flag is for. Here I am going to set the task as reply. Now that I have the flag set, I tick the box to set a reminder. The last thing to do is use the date picker to select the date for the reminder. I'm going to select next Friday. And then I will configure the time so that Paul gets this reminder a couple of hours before the deadline I have given him. Select OK to confirm, and we can see that the reminder is connected to this email now. If you wish to remove this before sending the email, just head back to the follow-up menu and select the option at the bottom to clear flag. And now that my email is ready, I just need to hit send. Now let us see what this looks like for the recipient. The email comes into the inbox, and straight away there are a couple of things that we can see. The email has a tip near the top stating that this email is tagged as high importance and that it has a reminder to reply attached also. We can also see the flag attached to the email, and it is highlighted in yellow since it has been tagged as high importance. And if the recipient is using a Microsoft 365 commercial account or a personal Microsoft account, the reminder will be added to their Microsoft to-do task list automatically. This synchronizes directly with the Microsoft To-Do application available on Android and iOS too. For those that use older versions of Outlook or accounts without To-Do integration, they will find the reminder task located in the tasks area of their Outlook client. Hopefully with this, Paul won't forget to respond to my emails again in the future. And that is how you add flags and reminders to your outgoing email in Outlook. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it serves you well in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.